Bonjour à tous, hi everyone, and welcome to Learn French with Vincent, and this is Unité 2, Leçon B. So, we'll discover les chiffres in this lesson. I hope you're ready because it's starting right now. Les chiffres. Zéro. Zéro. Okay, so remember, you get this Z and then E accent aigu, zéro. Okay, then un. Alright, so when you combine this U and N, you get the nasal sound un, un. Deux, final X not pronounced, okay, deux. Trois, final S not pronounced, trois. Quatre, quatre, okay. So remember that even if you get this U vowel here, basically you don't pronounce it, because that's the rule in French. When we get this Q letter and then a vowel after, then we will have to put this U, okay? So you get this Q, U, A, but then the sound that you will pronounce is K, okay? Quatre, quatre. All right, and next, cinq, cinq, cinq. And be careful here, because even if it's ending with this X, well, you'll have to pronounce it like S, S, okay? So you get the six pronunciation, six, six, okay? So it's not six, it's six, all right? Then here, remember, P is not pronounced, okay? It doesn't exist, so you get this set sound, set, set. Okay, then here final T is pronounced, so huit, huit. Remember in French this H letter here, okay, doesn't exist phonetically, so we don't really pronounce it, okay, so if you listen carefully, you will only listen or hear these vowels at the beginning of the word, huit, huit, okay, and then neuf. Neuf, neuf, okay? That's it, it was a short one, but really, really important, okay? So, if you're not sure about your pronunciation, don't be afraid to practice. If you want to find the next lesson or the previous lessons, well, they are here, youtube.com/imagier, and then more material can be found on the webpage imagier.net. Okay, bye-bye.